To set a password, pattern, or PIN in the Z Fold 6, let's start by opening settings, then scroll all the way down until you see security and privacy. Then we will select the lock screen. We will then choose screen lock. Enter in your old screen lock if you have set one, and then tap your new screen lock type to set a new pattern, password, or PIN.